This is the world's smallest Minecraft house.
Can you fit in it?
And for the next 7 days, I'm going to be living in it.
But that's so easy. 7 days in Minecraft is only 2 hours and 20 minutes in real life.
That's why I have to find diamonds by the end of it.
Or? Yeah.
Started off amazing. I had chests already, crafting tables, I was loving life. Yeah, no, it was terrible. It was terrible. I was pretty low on determination, just as I saw a villager walking past, so I had to ask him the hard-hitting question.
You think that I can get diamond by the end of the 7 days?
Huh? Now, I wasn't about to let some random villager say I can't do this challenge.
Okay, you know what? I'll prove you wrong, okay?
And before I knew it, day one was completed. After a while of exploring, I found what I can only say is a floating island.
It's from here! It's been pulled!
Then my curiosity got the best of me, and yeah, I tried to build up to it.
It's getting dark, and I know it's kind of dumb to do this, but I'm doing it anyways.
Not that far off from my channel, to be honest.
Okay, we gotta go back.
I tried to fight a skeleton only to get bones so I could maybe get a dog.
We got one bone!
Somehow, I got back and day two was officially complete. The first thing I did after I woke up was... I died! It was only day three and I already died. I didn't even have an iron pickaxe. And it was nearly half the challenge done.
I could just attempt it again, man.
Then I saw the dog from earlier, so I left it up to chance.
Let's see if this bone works.
Oh, there's a 0.1%.
Me, man. Oh! First try!
Everyone meet the wonderful and lovable dog, Fluffy. He's the dog of destiny, wants to see the sunset one day.
I don't understand how low those chances were.
Yeah, turns out that the chances are actually like not that low. Well, let's just pretend the chances are high because it's just way more interesting that way.
Okay, wait, can you even come here? Fluffy can't come in.
For the rest of day three, I actually made progress. I am the worst Minecraft player. And after that, day three was completed. I started day four by getting my remains.
Now we're going to get an pickaxe and we basically found diamonds.
After that, I did the most stupid thing a human being could do.
I literally just made a seal himself an iron pickaxe.
Yes. Yes, you have.
I think if you just get more iron, then I'll be going on to diamonds, okay?
I got mining fatigue right after.
Bruh.
But I did manage to find a pretty good cave.
If there's a way of me finding diamonds, this is the cave that will make me find diamonds.
After a bit of looking around, I found some cool stuff, but no diamonds to be seen. So, I had to go all the way back up. I spent so long in the cave that day four was now complete and we were on day five. I didn't even realize. Well, at least I got an iron pickaxe.
A few minutes later...
I couldn't get my stuff back. I had no idea where this was and my compass was gone. I lost everything. I was back at square one. Just the world's tiniest house and the world's cutest dog. For the rest of day five, all I really did was trying to get the stuff back that I'd lost. You want to see diamonds? I mean, Fluffy, I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna... And then I remembered all the people who doubted me. I said I was gonna prove them wrong, didn't I? Well, this is the time to prove them wrong. We have two more days left, so let's make Fluffy proud. All right, Fluffy. My inventory was still really, really bad. I got some coal, I got some steak, and I made some torches. Siri, what's the number one rule in Minecraft?
Rule number one of Minecraft. Never, ever dig straight down.
Ladies and gentlemen, Siri lies.
We found cave. This is genuinely the only way to do the challenge and find diamonds for Fluffy.
I looked everywhere across the cave and I couldn't find anything until with only a stone pickaxe and a dream.
I found it!
Remember to like, subscribe, all that good stuff.
I just broke my pickaxe. That was my pickaxe gone too. It doesn't matter, man.
Wait, wait, don't click off yet. Fluffy still hasn't seen diamonds. Since I couldn't get diamonds to Fluffy, I was gonna get Fluffy to the diamonds. So I went back up to the surface, died along the way, and by the time I was back, it was already nighttime.
Day. Oh my flipping.
First, I got all my stuff back that I lost before.
Where did I actually mind though? Like, Fluffy, be careful, okay? That's the thing, right? I'm like kind of scared because, like, what if Fluffy falls all the way down? They go, like, oh, okay, we're down here. Fluffy, yes!
I looked around, tried to make Fluffy's dream a reality, but I couldn't find anything. I forgot where the diamonds were and I went back up. After that, I tried to dig around and maybe find a hole. I couldn't find anything.
I might not be able to show Fluffy how diamonds look like, but at least I can show him how stunts it looks like.
I'll leave this video on one last word. What really matters is the small things in life, like your pet dog in Minecraft.
I feed myself, bro.